I'm going to tell you right now that everybody my age and all the entertainers, it's time for us to stand up now and renew this dream. That's what we got to do. I was affected by the Trayvon Martin situation. I was affected by Newtown. I was affected by Sandy Hook. I'm affected by those things, so it's time for us now to pick up.